Hey y'all. Y'all hear that nice jazz? So what I am about to do right there, I'ma later cover all of this for some privacy when my grandchildren and I and just the family alone are in the backyard and enjoying ourselves and just a little bit of privacy. I did have bushes going all the way across, all the way down. It was 35 of them. And I paid a young man to come and dig them up completely. And so they're up. And I kind of miss them, but I don't miss them. I don't miss the fact that I had to keep them cut. And those bushes were horrible. But anyway, I'm going to be making a bed. A flower bed hanging right here on my front fence. I broke my little glasses, child. But anyway, here we go. Let's get started. Bam. Yesterday riding that bike, honey, was nothing. Tore my little bump on. So let's get started. What I'll be using is some nylon cable zip ties from the dollar store, from the $1.25 store. And a $3 wire basket, actually it's metal, real hard. I got from a local flea market for $3. And those beautiful flowers that you seen me get from Walmart. Hopefully you can see me. Let's see. So now I'm finding the air. I think I'm going to need only two, I think. Make sure you have your scissors. Thank you. get my flowers. From another plant. In the meantime, let me see if I can. If you can see me better. Let's see. See me better from here. use this. Let's see if it's even more.
Thank you.
flowers that I got from Walmart off a clearance. And I'm going to be adding in some of my pastas from my very own plant. Right there. That thing is a beauty. Some petunias, more petunias. Oh, I'm missing something, and I forget the name of this, but it grows back in my flower bed in my on my deck all the time. So I'm adding, I took one from there, and I'm going to add it, and I forget the name of it. It's Asian something, but let's go. Dropping on the ground, on your grass, it actually is a benefit. Thank you. performance.
Thank you.
in order.
Thank you.
But that beautiful plant of life would not be complete without a message to everyone that sees it. There you have it. I bought so many flowers and I was like, what am I gonna do with them all? And let's close up. There's nothing left back there because I cleaned up while I went along. And so now we're gonna take a final look. All right, let's take a final look. Take a final look. What is this talking about? How beautiful. Here we go. Thanks for watching. I love you.